fight that with your dumb human face. It's hard to know what to do with your time. Where to go? Where should I hang out? Thank God Google Maps has everything rated out of 5 stars. That's everything can be, that scale can be applied. No problem. If you don't rate it, you go home. They'll hit you up 2 days later. I know you were there. What was it like out of 5? Tell us. I'm not qualified to make reviews. Most people are not. A lot of these reviews are ridiculous. There's bad reviews of Disneyland. Reviews like 1 star. Too many people. Too magical. If you look on Google Maps, the Pacific Ocean has a review. Overall rating, 3.5 stars. Like the whole thing. We've run the numbers as a planet, and that's where we landed. This giant body of water where life probably started. Billions of years ago, we turn around and we're like, I don't know, I wish it had lobsters in it. 2 stars. The one thing that definitely does not need reviews is fast food places. We don't need that. We all have a pretty good idea about what's going on in there. Is the food good? No, it's the worst food in the world. What time do you close? We never close. See you soon.